why there's estate sale. I don't know how this looks. I just only brought this camera. I'm going to go to a, there's a sale down past the turn to the sale they had, you know, a couple weeks back. Same photos for that old sale. They never put any new photos up, so I'm still going to go to, I'm going to go to the other. I think they put new photos up for that, but my stepdaughter just sent me a link to them, but I'm already on my way. So. See what I guess the what we see? Try to get some footage while we're there. While I'm there, you technically will be there, maybe. What? Wow. That's worse than the photos. I didn't think I'd find anything anyway, but there was nothing there for me. Just a garage. There's like 20 cars. People were filling their cars up with golf balls and lawn chairs and all that crap. Here comes the stow your storage lady. Here she goes. Oh, I'm going to go back to Bexon Road, and if that's a failure, either I make the right choice and go down, go to Goodwill and go home, or I make the worst mistake and go all the way to Oil City, go to Goodwill, and I don't think I'm going to like the view from this camera anyway. Stop interrupting. And I could go to the Humane Society. I haven't been down there for a few months. I don't know. Got a whole shed and house full of stuff. I really don't need to go sourcing at all. Just those one or two items you may find. But usually I just bring one or two items home that I didn't need in the first place. I was parked up there last time and there was hardly maybe six cars here and probably half of them with people running. How times change. Bought a box of stuff at that estate sale that I went to a couple weeks ago. So the other sale was a bust. I got some books. The books were now four for a dollar. And then I got a little three videotapes and some other stuff, and she rounded up to $3. So the tapes were supposed to be a buck a piece. If I'd known that, I should have probably went back and got a couple more of the tapes. But I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. You don't need them.
Oh, they're open today. Oh, maybe I should stop.
That is the wrong note, Peter.
You hit the wrong note, there we go. Why must you be a doggone silly goat? Why don't you say that I'm your honey goat? I want to talk about love. Let me kiss you at your front door. Well, every time I get the chance, you never seem to want to talk about romance.
Hit the wrong note, silly goat.
Why must you be a doggone silly goat? Why don't you say that I'm your honey goat? I want to talk about love.
goes to everywhere. Well, every time I hold your hand, it never ever works out the way that I planned.
You hit the wrong note, Billy Goat.
You treat me like a backwoods porcupine. You never seem to know what's on my mind.
I wanna talk about love.
Say that you love me too. Well, every time I get the chance, you never seem to want to talk about romance.
You hit the wrong note, Billy Goat.
Why must you be a doggone silly goat? Why don't you say that I'm your honey boat? I want to talk about love.
I want to talk about love.
I want to talk about love.
I want to talk about love. I want to talk about love.
Well, somebody finally got Liam Nielsen, and I have a huge bag of cassette tapes. I'm not going to like this footage. I'm used to filming myself with the other camera.
Alright, this is probably very good. Wait, take two. This probably isn't going to be very good. I'm just doing it quick. I got a bunch of cassette tapes downtown today, so I'm not sure how I'm going to show them yet. Hopefully better than worse. Went to that sale, got up for that one down past Cross Creek. Nothing. It was all... I didn't see anything in the photos, but you know, you usually find something. But it was all Christmas decorations, and not good stuff, and garage stuff. You know, just nothing I needed. Went back that sale on Buxton Road. I got three tapes. I got this one with Richard Benjamin, Flash Gordon, episode 7 through 12, so, and Animaniacs. I felt my camera shut down. And Animaniacs. I got a Ma Come Get Your Coffee mug. It's older. I just think these are worth something, but I didn't look it up or anything. I can't remember. I haven't found out. Match pack for Fisher & Young equipment, Titusville, PA. It's tractors and stuff. Hope this light's okay. It's probably not. This little 1984 figure, I don't know what it's from. I'm sure we'll find out. It's Hong Kong Mattel 1984. Little British car. I'll put it on my shelf with my other British car, my James Bond car. I used to, I sold that. I had a, you know, the Spy Who Loved Me, the submersible car. And I got a Garfield that, I guess, see his head turns or something. I don't know. I'm not known for my compassion. It's 78-81 United Features, so it could be, it's probably an 80s toy, but when stuff's syndicated, you can't always go by the date, because it's usually the artwork's dated at a certain time, like Peanuts, so a picture of Snoopy's from 65, but the thing could be 90s, 2010, and they don't always put the new date on. I got quite a few books. I got one of the toy too. This I haven't put together yet, but I like these little slide puzzles. This is a Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck one. I think it's a Hong Kong, no date, American publishers. Books, just a random bunch of crap. A couple normally I wouldn't buy, especially like this one, Rush Limbaugh, sealed. The only reason I bought it for resale. Not worth anything, throw it in the trash. Jimmy Stewart's poems. Jimmy Stewart. This old book, Find the Constellations by H.A. Ray. See, kind of cool. It's a little rough. I don't know. They were pretty cheap books today, so. Son of the Phantom, which is based on, you know, The Phantom by Lee Falk, but it's not written by him. couple page issues right here. Oh well, I didn't figure it was going to be worth anything. No cover or nothing. Somebody's Pennsylvania Bank and Trust receipts in there from probably 1970 or 60. Got a Far Side Unnatural Selections. And the Far Side person. These don't normally have a lot of value, but I'll sell them at the flea market. Yeah, I should have left stuff. I don't need any more books. Zane Grape, a hardcover with or Dust Jacket, Spirit of the Border. It's got some dang books. Allergies. Got two books by Yule Gibbons, Old Grape Nuts himself. My people called him that. Hey, Grape Nuts. Stocking the herbal, healthy herbs, healthful herbs. One of these I have on eBay. I believe it's this one, but maybe I finally sold it. It was a hardcover, though. I don't know. I figure I got a lot now. So. The Twilight Web. They had some other old paperbacks similar, but more of them look like Total Romance without cool covers, so I didn't get them. Robert's Rules of Order. Like I said, I didn't look any of this up. My stepdaughter's dog's name, Arlo, and it's a dog. Don't know much about it yet. And whatever that's pronounced. Sci-fi paperback. Large types, the only reason I bought. And Life and Journeys of Paul. Nice cover. Treasure Island, no dust jacket or anything. I think the only date is somebody wrote to somebody in 1952. So, Harry Potter Tales of the Beetle Bard, and one other book, which was Nightmare Riverview. And I got a tin downtown for Kaufman's Anna Claire's. I only found one other Kaufman's tin that seemed probably about the same year this one was, and I got 25 bucks for it. So. A dollar well spent, I hope. And had to get a case for that rare game. I don't know. I think this game's worth. It's Halls of the Dead. I think it's rare enough. The only one listed right now is $125. My CD of the what was it? It's like a. It was that one that looked like it was Russian. It was really where was it from? Middle Eastern place, but. It was their last live performance, but the one CD with the roughness around the edge, I figured the music goes all the way to the edge, so it didn't play right. The last song kind of skipped. I don't know. I'm going to try to buff it out, maybe. See what happens. And don't know about the tapes, whether you'll see them after this or in their own thing. We'll see what happens, how much time I want to waste. I think what I want to do, I can't, so it's probably just going to be a simple little slideshow of cassette tapes. I had a fantasy of marching cassettes, but I don't think it's going to happen. So there you go.
Une chanson pour ici, pour nous dire qu'on a refroidi. Une chanson en souvenir, du temps qu'on voulait détruire. Un accord. Juste pour me dire qu'on y traite. Une chanson pour fun while qu'elle soit bonne. Si on veut penser l'automne sans que rien manque à personne. Thank you.
tout ça sera pas long. Par ici, ben ça s'en vient. Si c'est un rêve, réveille-moi donc. Ça va être tout, ça sera pas long. Par ici, ben ça s'en vient.